I'm going to play Down by the Sally Gardens, first without ornamentation, and then I'm going to add a little bit of ornamentation to it. By the Sally Gardens starts on the open D, first, second, open A, then third, open, first, open A, second on the D, first, open, open, and that repeats. Second, first, open, second on the D, open A, first, open A, second, open, first, third, open E, third. Back to the beginning, open D, first, second, first, second, open A, first, open A, third, open, first, open, second, first, open. So there's two good ornaments for this tune. The first is what's sometimes called a hammer-on. What's happening there is my finger is played after the string is bowed. If you just bowed it normally, it'd be. But I'm bowing that. And then adding the finger. So the second ornament that's very useful, I don't have necessarily a name for this. When I'm going from my first finger into the open string, I will add my second and then do kind of a pull-off. I guess you could call this a pull-off. So putting those two ornaments together. Adds a flavor that's common in Celtic music. I'll just play it using those two ornaments and see what you think.